Recycler, deploy on Eastern Geyser and build Razor.
Acknowledge, Grizzly One.
Turret 2, take up position next to Turret 1 at Western Entrance.
Yes, sir.
Grizzly One, radar arrays detect an unidentified craft approaching from the Northern Canyon. Razor complete.
Razor 1, take my wing. Let's investigate.
Yes, sir.
Grizzly One, we have a large force approaching from the east. Await additional information.
Grizzly One, the bogey's dropped off radar.
Razor 1, take my 6.
On my way.
I'm gonna thump him.
Grizzly 1, return to base immediately. We have a massive Soviet force approaching.
I'm on my way.
Welcome to the moon, Commander. I'm gonna walk you through combat training. The General wants all NSDF command posts prepared to defend themselves. The future of our country depends on our success here in space. Get into our experimental scout tank. Let's go for a test drive through the pylons ahead. Press O to review your current objectives. Jumping from ledge to ledge. Proceed to the eastern edge of the quarry and follow the pylons out of the hole. Use your jump thrusters to cross the ledges.
Use
your strafe troops in your engine. Also, monitor your ammo and vehicle status with the gauges in your HUD.
Okay, Commander. Today, we'll practice using the command interface. We've got a T-7 Badger turret up ahead. The T-7 is an excellent defensive weapon when deployed, but it's very vulnerable when moving. Let's walk through the steps of commanding the turret. Now, we're ready to give the turret an order. Press the 1 key to command the selected turret to follow you.
Got
your
six.
Commander. Head for the target range. Let's order the turret to deploy. Open a comm channel with the turret. Press 2 to select your defensive units.
Badger here.
Let's get the turret to deploy. Point your smart reticle at the ground and press the space bar to order the turret to move to that position and deploy.
You're the boss.
Let's watch the turret destroy a drone.
Turret deployed.
Mission will introduce you to factories. Factories reprocess a material we call biometal scrap into new vehicles, weapons, and supplies. We found scrap fields around the moon that probably came from meteor showers. Engineering has created scavenger units which are like big mobile vacuum cleaners designed to gather scrap. The recycler exists in a deployed and mobile state. It can only build units when it is deployed over a geyser power source. This recycler is currently deployed. Press the 0 key to get it to pack up and ready to relocate to a geyser near a scrap field.
Recycler here. Moving out.
The recycler is now ready to move. Use your command interface to open a comm channel with the recycler and order it to follow you to a new geyser at checkpoint 1. Keep in mind that the recycler is big and slow, may not be able to keep up with you.
Getting scrap. I'm on it. Getting scrap.
Where's the power?
No scrap storage.
Getting power. Deploying. Recycler here. Moving out. Where's the power? Ready to roll. Moving out. Getting power.
No scrap storage.
Changes to a white line. The command interface automatically recognizes that the recycler has a special interaction with the geyser. Press the space bar. Notice the scrap display in your HUD. You'll need to keep tabs on your scrap supply in order to make smart building choices.
Dropping scrap.
One key to have the recycler build a scavenger. Scavengers will gather biometal on their own. However, you will need to protect your scavengers because they don't have any weapons. Protect that scavenger. I'm going to send a drone to attack.
Building complete.
In this exercise, Commander, we'll show you how to build and command offensive units. You may be a hotshot pilot, but rest assured you'll find comfort in numbers if you find yourself attacking enemy installations. Engineering has tooled your recycler to build a wide variety of munitions. Use the command interface to order the recycler to build a scout. Select the recycler. Send the recycler to a geyser. Select the recycler. Press the 1 key to have your recycler build a scout. You can command a wingman just like a turret, but the wingman does not have to deploy in order to be effective in combat. I've put a nav beacon in the combat area. Nav beacons serve as spy cameras in the world,
and you can also use them as staging points for gathering units. Hit the 4 key to access the list of active cameras, then hit the 1 key to select the first camera. Notice the spy camera in the top right corner of your HUD. Open a comm channel with your wingman. Order your wingman to the active nav beacon by hitting the ALT key. Targets when they come into close proximity.
Standing by.
Let me at him.
Stop before you get into range of the enemy unit. Hit the T key to target the drone. Good job, Commander. Now head back to the base. Open a comm channel with your wingman.
Standing
back. Press the 3 key to see the available enemy targets.
Satellite enabled.
Where's the power? Getting power. Where's the power? Deploying. Recycler here.
Getting scrap. I'm on it.
I need power. Going for Geyser.
Recycler here.
Unit factory online. Unit factory here.
Construction started. Building complete.
Scavenger here! I'm on it!
Where's the power? Heading out. Going to Geyser.
Recycler here.
Ready to build.
Armory here.
depleted.
Underway. Unit complete. Scrap on radar.
Satellite activated.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Stay put!
Building supplies.
Here.
Building supplies. Armory here. Building supplies. Weapon deployed.
Ready for orders. On my way.
Armory here. Building supplies. Ammo deployed. Armory here. Building supplies. Ammo deployed. Armory here. Building supplies. Ammo deployed. Building supplies. Ammo deployed. Armory here. Building supplies. Ammo deployed. Ready to build. 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 Building supplies. Weapon deployed. Armory here. Building supplies. Ammo deployed.
Hmm.